had a minute to waste. It happened a night before Christmas, petting his reindeer with a smile on his face.
It was the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas would soon be there. The children were all nestled, all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums, they danced in the air. And my inner cushion, and I and my cat, had just settled down for a long winter's nap.
It happened one night before Christmas. Chimney to chimney, not a minute to waste. It happened a night before Christmas. Petting his reindeer with a smile on his face.
When all along, there rose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed. I wanted to see what was the matter. Away to the window, I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters, and threw up the sash. The moon on the breast of the new fallen snow gave the luster of midday to objects below. And what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer.
It happened one night before Christmas. Chimney to chimney, not a minute to waste. It happened one night before Christmas. Petting his reindeer with a smile on his face.
With a little old driver, so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. More rapid than eagles, his coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name. Hey Dasher, hey Dancer, now Prancer, hey Vixen, old Comet, on Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen, on the top of the porch, to the top of the wall. Now dash away, dash away, dash away! As dry leaves that before, the wild hurricane fly, when they meet with an obstacle, mount to the sky. So up to the housetop, the reindeers they flew, with a sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too. And then in a twinkling, I heard on the roof the passing and pawing of each little hoof. As I threw in my head and I was turning around, down the chimney, St. Nicholas came with a bow.
It happened a night before Christmas. Chimney to chimney, not a minute to waste. It happened a night before Christmas. Petting his reindeer with a smile on his face.
He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot. His clothes were tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys had flung on his back. He looked like a peddler about to open his sack. His eyes, how they twinkled. His dimples, how merry. His cheeks were like roses. His nose like a cherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow. And the beard on his chin was as white as the snow. The stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth. And the smoke encircled his head like a wreath. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf. And I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. He had a broad face and a round old belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. A twink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread.
He spoke not a word, but went straight to his wife and filled all the stockings, then turned with a joy, and laying his fingers aside of his nose and giving a nod up that chimney he rose. he sprang to his sleigh. To his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew, like the dawn of a distance. But I heard him exclaim, as he drove out of sight, "Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night!
Christmas.